Well, just tell me, first of all, just your personal situation. I think if I got this right, you're a free agent at this point. Well, so how does all of this affect you?
You know, what's going on right now affects everybody, but it's really affecting me because I'm kind of in a situation where I might be a free agent, I might not be, depending, you know, one of the many issues that they're negotiating over is free agency. So in a normal year, I would be an unrestricted free agent, but things might change, so I don't really know.
So at this point, you're kind of in limbo when it comes to really what your status is, right?
Very much so. So, yeah. You know, people have been asking me, like, how long are you in town for, what you doing? I said, I don't know, I'm trying to figure out where I'm going to be working next year.
Where do you want to work next year? What would be your preference?
I'd like to stay in Pittsburgh. It's a great place. It's a great team and a great organization to play for, and I really do mean that. From the owners to the coaches, I mean, they're honest, they treat you with respect, and most importantly, you know, we win.
Yeah, yeah. So as you look at this thing right now, what's your general thoughts? What are your feelings about where this is at and where you think it could go?
You know, I really don't know. I get a lot of my information the same place everybody else does and from TV. I'd like to think that, you know, things are better than I think that they're portraying. And I think they are. If it happens, which it sounds like it's going to, personally, I don't think it's going to last very long. I don't think it's going to go into the season. There's just too much at stake on both sides. The ruling on the TV contracts, I mean, that was big for us, and that's another thing that lets me know that it might happen, but I don't think it's going to last very long, and especially it's not going to go into the season.
If it lasts a long time, I mean, you've had time now to think about it, and I know that the NFLPA has, like, prepared everybody for what the possibilities could be.
Yep.
When you look at that, have you prepared yourself? I mean, have you taken all the steps? I mean, what were some of the things that you've done to prepare yourself for that?
You know, preparing for the lockout, it was a lot of, you know, insurance. You know, as of tomorrow, you know, our insurance is canceled, which is a big deal. So, you know, that was important, getting that taken care of. And then throughout, they were just trying to preach savings, you know, save your money, save a certain percent of your every paycheck. And you know, for me, it was easy because I save all my money. So, you know, when they sat there and said, you know, save 20% of every paycheck, it was kind of like, okay, you know, I kind of took it, you know, it was in one year and out the other, kind of, because I save almost all of my money.
Yeah. So you're in good shape.
I'm in good shape.
Even if it goes into the season?
Yeah. I mean, obviously, you know, nobody wants that to happen, and especially me, I don't want that to happen. But if it happens, I'll survive.
Yeah. Do you think most players are in that same boat or not?
I hope so. Yeah. You know, they've been preaching this for a long time. I think, you know, the one thing that hurt the NHL in the past when they had theirs was they didn't save. The players weren't prepared, and in a sense they had to, you know, strike a deal and just right. And just get out of there because they had to get back on the ice.
Yeah. So for you guys, you think you're as a union, everybody's in pretty good shape when it comes to.
Yeah, I hope so.
Yeah. When you look at some of the issues that are on the table, obviously money is the big thing, but what are some of the other issues that maybe strike a chord with you that you would like to?
Well, free agency, because I'm stuck in that situation right now, so that's a big deal for me. It's money. It's you know, it's what happens to players at life after football, and it's a lot of things. But I'd say free agency is the biggest for me.
Yeah. What if you were to have a guess? What would you guess? When will this thing get solved?
I don't have a guess. I guess before summer.
Before summer.
Yeah.
Before camps and all that kind of stuff.
Yeah.